Welcome to the IoT Quick Start series. In this video, you will discover how to estimate battery life for your application using the Battery Life Estimator feature. The Battery Life Estimator is the simplest and quickest way to get a sense of what battery life you can expect from your embedded or IoT device. To get a start, open a project in IoT3 and navigate to Battery Life Estimator. Here, you will see a dialog open up at the bottom of the software. To start, enter the battery capacity based on the chosen battery reference. Optionally, you can enter average self-discharge percentage for the chemistry and a battery size, or data provided by the battery manufacturer. You can also enter a safety margin percentage, which means that the estimated battery life calculation will end with the safety margin left of the battery capacity. Then, under the Consumption in Active Mode section, import values from the measurements by using the Get from Selection button. Make sure that you have select the right recording in the list. With the selection tool enabled in the measurement graph for the main channel, select the active period of the duty cycle and press the Get from Selection button to import the average current and active time. This value can also be seen under the statistics in the upper right corner of the measurement graph. Do the same for the sleep period. Note that if your sleep period is very long, you can select only a smaller part of the sleep period and then manually insert the actual sleep time. Instead of selecting information from the measurements, you can also manually enter the values. After assigning these values, at the bottom, you can see the estimated battery life in hours, days, or years, considering the number of iterations the device will perform. Each time you set a different value, the battery estimation will be updated automatically. Note that the battery self-discharge is not taken into account in these estimations and can significantly shorten the battery life, especially if the sleep mode current is low. Also, if the device cutoff voltage could limit the usable battery capacity to a lower value than the stated by the battery manufacturer. To improve the accuracy of your battery life estimations and get a better estimate on how much battery capacity can actually be used, you can use the IoT battery toolbox to profile and emulate the real battery. That's it for getting started with Battery Life Estimator. It is time to explore the battery toolbox in detail and learn all the features it brings to your workbench. For more tips and advanced features, check out our next video to master IoT usage, or visit docs.coitet.com for further details. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon to stay tuned for Coitec latest content.